If I Forget You. The author is Thomas Christopher Greene. Henry and Margot meet and share a bench together outside of their northeastern college. They also share a kiss. She is from a wealthy family. He is from the working class. The author tells a beautiful love story, even though it includes life's tragic events. There is a separation in the story of 21 years. It's a very good read.